guys, the Lord's healing is perfect. In Genesis chapter 20, verse 17. So Abraham prayed unto God, and God healed Abimelech and his wife and his maidservants, and they bare children. God appreciates the righteous prayer. Many ask the gift of healing, and really they keep asking all the time. And some of them, they got it. And some of them, they use it only for their personal interests and gain. Rather than to ask the gift of healing, we can pray like Abraham made a fervent prayer, and the Lord will heal, and all glory goes to Jesus, and the Lord's healing is perfect. In James chapter 5, verse 16, confess your faults one to another, and pray one for another, that you may be healed. The effectual, fervent prayer of a righteous man avails much. Sometimes we can pray for the people, and God heals them. In 2 Chronicles chapter 30, verse 20, and the Lord heard Ezekiel and healed the people. The word of God is Jesus, and He heals and saves us from the destruction. In Psalm chapter 107, verse 20, He sent His word and healed them and delivered them from their destructions. The Son of Righteousness, our Lord Jesus, opens His arms to His needy children and says in Malachi chapter 4, verse 2, but to you that fear my name shall the Son of Righteousness arise with healing in his wings, and you shall go forth and grow up as calves of the stall. And when we arrive in heaven, God will let us to enter to the tree of life, which is Lord Jesus on the cross, and with his stripes we are healed. And it's written, the leaves of the tree will heal the nations. In Revelation chapter 22, verse 2, in the middle of the street of it, and on either side of the river, was there the tree of life, which bore 12 manner of fruits, and yielded her fruit every month. And the leaves of the tree were for the healing of the nations. Let us pray so the Lord Jesus heals our nation, country, friends, and our beloved ones. Jesus bless you.
Even so, come Lord Jesus, come. Even so, take your pride away, how my soul longs to be with you. Even so, come Lord Jesus.